there is not unallocated space adjacent to the insufficient room partition C, but we do have some unused space on other partition D on the same disk. With the smart resize function, you can allocate some space from D to C directly. Here are the steps. 1. Right-click C and choose Resize Move. On a disk map, the current size of the partition is displayed. 2. Select D to allocate space from and drag the cursor to the right to enlarge C. 3. Then click OK. When you apply the operations, you will find this smart resize actually is combined by two operations. It is more intuitive than normal resize move operations. There are some unallocated space on the same disk, but it is not adjacent to the C partition. Using Smart Resize, you can use the unallocated space to extend the C drive directly. If they are not adjacent, the software will do the needed job automatically. There is no unallocated space on the hard disk, and the non-adjacent partition F on the same hard drive has a large number of free space. The smart resize here is similar with that in case 1. You select F to allocate space from and enlarge C. The software will resize and move the relevant partitions automatically. To sum up, the smart resize function will save your energy and time to resize move partitions manually. All can be finished in a few clicks, and it is more straightforward and convenient to use, especially for the less tech-savvy users. If you find this video helpful, make sure you hit the like button and subscribe us to get more practical information about data recovery and backup solutions.